today we are going to see the chlorides in water. Okay, so what is chloride? Chloride in the form of chloride ions, okay, is an inorganic anion which is present in water. Okay, basically chlorides increases as a metal content increases. The solvent power of water dissolves the chlorides from the topsoil and deep formations. So let's start with the practical. Okay, how to find the chlorides, okay, in water. This is an argentometric titration method. Okay, we are going to use AgNO3, standard AgNO3 of 0.0141 normal. Okay, and potassium dichromate as an indicator and water sample. Okay, this is an autoburette. So this is an graduated cylinder. We have to take 25 ml of sample. And then we have to put few drops of potassium chromate. So this is an autoburette. We have to pump it so that it will be auto zero. This is self auto zero burette. So now we have to titrate this. So the end point is from pale yellow to red. Okay, so let's start. This is the end point. Okay, so the reading is 0.5. okay, so this red color indicates, this red color indicates that the silver nitrate started reacting with potassium chromate and the content of chloride is over. Okay, so this burette reading we have to put in the calculation formula, which is, for the detailed explanation, go to the description. Okay.